Okay, so, on the to-do list, find this damsel in distress, kill the bad guys, cure infection, save the world. Chances of success? Nil. Chances of survival? Well, you've got old Clarence on board. That should speak for itself. Chances of you buggering things up royally? Almost certain.
You know, you turning up here is probably the second best thing to happen to me since I've been down here. I'm reserving first place for when we get out. So, I'm not big-headed enough to think you came all the way here just to rescue me. I wasn't lying, though. I think I've worked out how to disinfect you. But, you probably saw this coming. It's not quite as simple as all that. I had to engage the failsafe on the research rooms to seal myself in here, and that means we need a key card to get me out. One of the personnel, one of the infected ones, tried to get in with a card, but I don't know where he, where it went. Look, I need you, and, well, if you do get me out, I'll give you the biggest hug of your life.
Christ! Go here, go there, fetch this, run me a bath! Typical broad, atypical circumstances. You think fate has anything to do with this? Fate is merely the war cry of those too scared to think for themselves. there's a gas leak. Guess we won't be getting through today. Best come back another lifetime, eh? Monkey?
Thank you. The Archaic would never ask that employees work longer than the recommended 8-hour shift, but understands that enthusiasm for their work and dedication to the team may often motivate them to do so. Thank you for not letting us down.
Dark, isn't it? Echo!
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 Echo! Kinda empty. Now this is what it's like to be me, buried deep within the cavernous expanse you call a mind. You see, this is what puts me in such a bad mood. We spend all this time messing about with door codes, levers, human appendages, and it turns out, at the blink of an eye, I can just block it all out. Whoosh! Gone. Just you and me on some kind of messed up holiday! You think I can conjure up some margaritas? No? Shall we get the hell out of here, then? Well, it's hardly better, but it is more interesting. Just... sleep. Corpses, you lot must be programmed to just search out danger and throw yourselves headfirst at it. I'm starting to become seriously desensitized here. Make her really appreciate this daring rescue attempt, or shall we go let her out now? Make the most of her while she's vulnerable. Huh? Nudge, nudge. Wink, wink. Eh?
Shelter Research Station is encountering technical difficulties. Please have your personal cyanide capsule at the ready.
Yourself a slap on the back with a crowbar, why don't you? One thing, before you get too overwhelmed with glee. I know murder can be a lot of fun, but didn't you quite like that broad? Hey, I think that's a piece of her skull in your shoe. Wait, don't tell me you really thought that. I thought you knew I was pulling your leg. Oh, my best laid plans and all that. This is just terrible. You silly Billy. Come on, monkey. Take a joke. Are they always holding a key, or a note, or a swipe card? Why is it never, I don't know, a cheese? starving. On this thing. You kill her off, and she's still jetting a lot of piss and wind from beyond the grave. That's about as likely to work as aromatherapy is to cure cancer. You know you'd be awfully lonely without me, don't you? We're really not that bad together. Why don't we just call it quits, huh? If you stop trying to destroy me, I'll give you a shiny penny. just wait a minute. Maybe we got off on the wrong foot. You don't have to go through with this. We can be friends. I don't want to die, monkey.
Workers are inefficient workers. Always wear safety goggles when handling hazardous materials. And be sure to store your personal cyanide capsule well away from archaic issue aspirin.
please. I could learn to live with this. It might not be so bad. We'd be like roommates. We could take it in turns to drive. Just think about what you're doing.
Termination in 2 minutes.
You're thinking. You're thinking you've got a way to destroy me. Wanna know what I'm thinking? I'm taking you with me.
Spread quickly. Avoid our unnecessary bodily fluid exchange.
Here we are, end of the line. No gold watch, no thanks for the laughs, Clarence. Nothing, just a potion and a big fat screw you. Good times. You don't have the balls! Go on, I dare you! You're some coward, four-limbed freak! You barely evolved out of the swamp! You haven't got it in you! You see, I knew you wouldn't do it! That puts me in the steering wheel now! Ha-ha! Who's Silver? pretty body. Mine, mine, mine!
Pipe, man. I can get us out. Come on, we haven't got much time. Okay, stay there. I'll be back. I I owe you a friend. Good luck.
Working together is the only way. I act as one, though I am many. Thank you, mankind.
Thank you. one. My number is infinite. Through this, I see the needs of the many outweigh the life of just one.
Discover me again. Will you do this for me?